today I want to make a simple bird bath that anybody can make. Here we go. Two planters. We're going to put them upside down. I'm now going to fasten these two together with a nut and bolt. Do this. And then I'm going to place that on top. And as you can see now, I'm filling it with water. And hey, voila, a simple but effective bird bath. And you can take the top off, wash it, put it back on, and off you go.